little bitch, move!
Ah, Vic, my friend. Of a small side deal requiring a sensitive touch.
Sensitive?
Let's just say I'd rather my boss didn't find out about this. Or my men, for that matter.
Let me guess. You've cut your colonel's coke to make a side profit.
Shh, Vic, please. This is, after all, the land of opportunity.
I don't care who you rip off, Gonzalez. As long as it's not me.
Bueno. The drugs are at Ocean Beach. Take them to the deal in Washington.
Too hard. The drugs are gone everywhere. There's more in this dude than in the back.
Quit whining. Let's just get this shit up to the party on Starfish. We got bitches waiting.
Gonzalez! We got hit. The drugs, they're gone.
What? Are you fucking with me?
No, I'm not.
What's wrong with you? Are you high on my shit?
No. Yeah. I must have been breathing it in while I was out cold.
I want my drugs back, Vic. I still have a buyer who might be interested, but he's leaving town real soon. Kill the bastards who did this and get my drugs back to the lockup.
Oh, they'll pay all right.
Well, at least you managed to retrieve my merchandise. But I think, for our friendship, this is the end. Adios.
Why? Ridiculous!
Ah!
But darling, do you not feel a special connection between us? A certain magic?
No, and I'll be honest with you, you're not really my type.
Gotta go.
Barry, is everything sorted for tonight?
Mike, seriously, of course it's bloody sorted. You're gonna blow them away.
Well, I'm more worried about someone blowing me away.
All this talk of blowing!
Well, listen, sweetheart, please take out your many frustrations on Barry, will you? And leave me alone.
Barry? I've had Barry. Everyone has.
Do what?
I like a challenge.
Phil is joking.
Barry?
Listen, Phil. Stop taking the mic.
Yes, last year in Monaco.
What?
Too much champagne.
No, there wasn't.
Too much love in the air.
No, there wasn't. You'd better shut it. It's lies, Phil.
But it was beautiful.
Oh, yeah. Now, Barry, we're safe, right?
Safe? The best security geezer in town has just turned up. Would I lie to you, kid?
Yes, actually. All the time.
Well, this time I'm not. Vic, would I lie to him?
Probably.
We'd better go to wardrobe.
Vic, do us a favour. Go check the concert hall is clear. Mr. Superstar Soppy Bollocks here has gone all showbiz on me.
Sure.
Hey, I wasn't the one finding true love in Monaco.
Oh, shut it or you'll be finding a new manager.
Hey, don't tempt me.
I just love those two. They are delicious.
Being born.
Call me Grim Reaper.
I'm ending this interaction. Bye, asshole. Okay, you know the score. We hit, we suffer, I win. Last chance to draw a breath.
Take it down!
Oh yeah, it's broken. This shit's over.
Kill him! I'm gonna warn the others!
Freeze!
Shoot him! Come on!
One way ticket for this town!
Hey, take him!
Oh, I always get my man!
Hey,
I got him!
Don't make me laugh!
Yeah, that's right. Gun.
It's Vic, eh? I told you, nothing to worry about.
Yeah, yeah. I'll see you inside.
Seriously, mate. Is everything all right?
Sure, but you might want to call bomb disposal.
Bomb disposal? All right. Yeah, yeah. Good one. Yeah, yeah. Fucking comedian. Yeah, I should put you on the fucking stage, huh? Phil, mate. Maybe we should delay rehearsals a while, eh? Technical issues, you know. Nothing serious. It's all right.
Yeah, I'm Lance T-Vance, baby! T for tulips in Thailand! Great! Yeah, look, I gotta go. Alright, later.
So, who was that?
Oh, bro, that's just the accountant. He's getting us a better rate at cleaning the money.
And you call the accountant baby?
Well, yeah, I'm a friendly guy. And baby is slang, you know. I don't love him. I ain't like that.
Yeah, hey, whatever you say.
Anyway, we got real things to worry about. Someone's been helping themselves to the stash. The Mendezes are freaking out, and I told them we'd take care of it.
It's the last thing I need on top of everything else.
What are you talking about? What's wrong?
Man, it's just Louise. I really thought we had something, but we just don't get to see each other.
Yeah.
You know?
Well, you know, relationships can be tough. Believe me, I know. Yep. Hey, come on, man. We got some fees to deal with. And you could take out your sexual frustrations on them. Hey, come on. Let's pop.
Yeah.
You know I love you, bro. All right.
So who's been stealing the yayo?
What? Oh, yeah, it's the bikers.
You sure?
Yeah, of course I am.
You don't look it.
Well, I guess I'm just gonna have to prove it to you. You do the flying, I'll do the frying. Come on, let's take it to them.
Thank you.
to those ugly mothers down there. Take us in closer, I'm gonna pop a few heads. You sissy boys!
Yeah, be scared. Yeah, you understand now, huh? This shit is over. That's it! People usually survive this next bit. Lance, are you there?
Hey, Vic! Look what I found!
You're alive! I thought you were dead.
No, man! I landed on a few soft bikers!
Now I got me a new bike! Yeah!
Never mind that. Where's the stolen coke?
Yeah! They probably sold it already, the bastards! I'll see you later, bro!
I don't even know why I bother sometimes.